Middle East on fire, Saudis blame Iranians for missile, consider act of war. After Saudi Arabia's military intercepted a missile Saturday reportedly fired from Yemen by Houthi rebels allied with Iran, the Saudi government issued a statement decrying the missile launch as a potential act of war. The coalition's command considers the Iranian regime's action in supplying the Houthi militias that it commands with these missiles to be a blatant violation of the United Nations Security Council (UNSC) resolutions that prohibit nations from arming these militias, the Saudi press agency announced in a statement. By coalition, the agency meant the Saudi-led coalition launched in 2015 to influence the ongoing Yemeni civil war in favor of Yemeni President Abdrabah Mansur Hadi. Further, Iran's role and its direct command of its Houthi proxy in this matter constitutes a clear act of aggression that targets neighboring countries, and threatens peace and security in the region and globally, the statement added. Therefore, the coalition's command considers this a blatant act of military aggression by the Iranian regime, and could rise to be considered as an act of war against the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The statement also affirms Saudi Arabia's right to defend its territory and people and respond to Iran in the appropriate time and manner. Speaking Monday with CNN, Saudi Arabian Foreign Minister Adel bin Ahmed Al-Jubayr doubled down on this rhetoric. "We see this as an act of war," he said. "Iran cannot lob missiles at Saudi cities and towns and expect us not to take steps." These steps came early Monday morning, when the Saudi-led coalition closed off the land, sea and airports to Yemen, according to Time magazine. The coalition likewise launched airstrikes over the weekend targeting the rebel-held Yemeni capital of Sana'a. Fox News noted that Iran has thus far denied responsibility for the attempted Houthi missile strike, blasting Saudi Arabia for its false, irresponsible, destructive and provocative claims. All this comes just days after Saudi Arabia's crown prince, Mohammed bin Salman, arrested over a dozen top officials in what the New York Times described as a consolidation of power. Joseph A. Kekachian, a scholar with the King Faisal Center for Research and Islamic Studies, argued that the prince is assertive, if not aggressive, behavior suggests he's not one for playing silly games, he's one for taking concrete actions. Today, confrontation is the name of the game, he told the Times. This young man, Prince Mohammed bin Salman, is not willing to roll over and play dead. If you challenge him, he is saying, he is going to respond. For better or worse, he reminds me a lot of US President Donald J. Trump. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about the tough response by Saudi Arabia to the attempted missile strike by Iranian-allied Houthi rebels in Yemen.